Before I went to GAF Roofing, I did not think about roofing at all. And then I got there and it was like, everyone needs a roof. I'm just like, well, duh. I didn't really think about it. So with that being said, I'm like, oh, this is something that I can pick up and I can use for life.
GAF was a big door opener for me. It gave me insight to a different genre, I want to say, of construction. And construction is already vast, but roofing itself is completely vast.
I made great relationships at GAF Roofing, especially the instructors. They taught us in a way where we could grasp it. Like, they didn't try to use all the big words that they knew. Like, they broke it down to where we can understand it. They checked up on me after the program. Like, it wasn't just a stunt. Like, okay, they're here, let me just look after them now. No, they actually took their time out their day to help me and check on me after the fact.
It's nice to go back to your project that you helped build and see it complete. It's even better when you get on a new project and in your mind you're going, I know how it's done, but how will it be done here? And every time it's done, I'm like, I would have never thought that it would definitely look like this.
Ricky and Juell that graduated from the GAF Roofing Academy, they've been great. They have that great attitude. They were knowledgeable coming in because they went through the training program. And they've just been a pleasure to work for. They show up, our whole crew likes them, and you know we're happy to keep filling roles like that and doing good for the community.
I came from a rough upbringing, and so like what pushes me now, like I'm certified, you know, I never thought I would get to this point, and so I'm just happy, and I just, whoever needs help, like I just try to spread the love, spread the knowledge.
This is such a great industry. It has a positive impact. You know, you're outside in the elements. There's a lot of job opportunity, and I think everyone that is interested should further pursue it to just see if it does fit them.